Live from the mighty haunted Veedverks airship, I'm Travis Lippert, CEO of Verks Unlimited Limited, better known as Veedverks, and this is our Halloween special. I'm here to tell you a ghost story, and it begins a little something like this. The U.S. government has a patent on cannabis. It is patent number 6630507. In order to be on Schedule 1, a drug must meet three criteria, one of which is that it must have no accepted medical use. It is therefore ridiculous that cannabis is Schedule 1, and they need to deschedule it. And in fact, to help you remember that you should Google it. How about this?
Hey! Drugs are bad, okay, that's what they told us. They were lying through the teeth about cannabis. They said to just say no, so that's what I did. Then CERN invented the internet. Weed is a neuroprotectant, antioxidant. You should go Google the patent 6630507.
6630507.
6630507. And then search PubMed for weed and what ails you. There's tons of research despite what they tell you. Drugs is a scam, and it's racist as hell. Designed to put minorities in jail. Weed is a neuroprotectant, antioxidant. You should go Google the patent 6630507.
Slip, there's no nothing on it.
Well, there was no delivery truck or anything. I looked around, there's nobody out there.
No courier, nothing.
Yeah, it's definitely for us.
It says Veedverks on it. Achtung Veedverks.
Achtung Veedverks.
Are we worried?
Yeah, a little.
I'm gonna film this because when you get a crazy box,
right?
Who knows what could be in there?
That's more paper.
Is it gonna be something? What is it?
Paper.
What is it? Who knows?
That's a flashlight.
Not too sinister.
There you go.
Out there. Okay. All right. So flashlight. That's good.
All right. Flashlight.
We might be in the flashlight business now.
Someone tried.
Oh, hey.
Oh, violet.
The U.S. government has a patent on cannabinoids as neuroprotectants and antioxidants. This is patent number 6630507. Google it.
That's
for posterity.
I wonder what that's going to look like on the green screen.
Flashlight?
Flashlight.
What color will it be?
Do you think someone's trying to tell us the power's going to go out?
Maybe they're saying that we have the power to end prohibition of cannabis.
Well, we got a good start of an emergency preparedness kit, too.
Yeah.
I'm just glad it's not ricin, to tell you the truth.
Yeah, right?
I mean, I still feel like it could be. There's a lot of more boxes in there. There's tons of boxes in here. Let's look at all this. All right, box number two.
Stud finder.
Bonk, bonk, bonk. Be here all week.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Is that, it's reading a temperature?
Yeah, uh-huh. These are temperature.
Let's get in here.
Let's see.
Ooh.
I don't know how to make it work, but. They're like infrared external temperature probes, which this is actually perfect. We could use this in the lab.
Cool.
That's great. Why would they go to all the effort to
wrap them like
wrap it? This is a present. I'm actually very appreciative.
Someone sent us a gift. It says phantom light on the bottom.
Yeah. Needs a battery. Okay. And a battery closer thing.
Okay. We've got a lot of lights so far.
Yeah.
No. And wrapped again.
Who go to all that effort?
It's like Christmas.
Another phantom light.
Another one.
Hmm.
That one looks different.
This one works.
Oh. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. That looks cool. Yeah.
Good. It's a camera.
Oh.
It's a full spectrum camera.
Full spectrum? What does that mean?
I don't know. Richard Feynman said that, like, the human eye sees certain wavelengths, but right. The pit viper has a sensor in his nose that he can see infrared. And you can't see ultraviolet, but the bee has a...
Is it working?
It turned on.
Is there anything in memory?
Oh, that'd be creepy.
Stop. Oh. I don't know how to. Here. Oh, it just takes. Oh, it takes still shots. Huh. It's not a video camera. It's a. It says video camera. I don't know. I'm sure I'll have to screw around with it. It seems to only take still shots.
Oh, interesting. Huh.
I don't know.
I mean, is it... This seems like it could cost some money.
Yeah.
I mean, who's just sending you all this?
Here, I'm going to keep this in the box because it's got cables and stuff.
That's good. I don't know. This is still pretty weird. Oh.
You know what this is?
What?
You know what this is? This is ghost hunting equipment.
Oh,
what is it?
Yeah, that's a K2 meter.
Oh my gosh. That's so funny.
Huh.
There's quite a bit of EMF in here.
Let's see. Ooh. Yeah.
Let's get it by the lights.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just get it by this Amelia box. No? Yeah. How about, oh, come over here.
All right.
Watch this.
All right. Okay. All right. Oh, wait, hold on. All right. I got it. I got it. Oh, yeah. Oh, my gosh. That was really cool. The lights just lit up.
We have some EMF going on in here.
Oh, my gosh. Is there still more stuff in there?
Yeah,
there's still
more. Oh, including that. Which is it?
No,
it's an EVP. This is a ghost hunting kit.
Yeah, it is.
It's EVP recorder.
Oh, my gosh. Is there anything on there?
I don't know if it has batteries.
Oh, there's a light
there's
on.
There's a light? Yeah.
It would just be so creepy if somebody sent us one that already had like a ghost recorded on it.
Oh my gosh.
It doesn't seem like it.
No, okay.
There's a light on, but it doesn't seem like it works. Maybe the light is supposed, maybe the light lights up with the dying, like death throes of these AA batteries. But that's definitely, this is a ghost hunting set. Yeah, yeah, right? Because cold spots.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
This is awesome.
Shh. All right. I'm getting quite a pile here.
Ooh.
Another camera.
Yeah. Oh, another camera. I mean, still, I'm
this
saying.
This one seems.
Someone dropped some dough on this.
All you need now is the tripods.
Well, hello.
I don't know how to use this either. Here. This is a video camera.
This is a video of a video camera.
Cool. No, just kidding.
I did shake the camera. Oh,
that was so wrong. Now what?
You'll see the camera like shake.
Oh, that's funny.
This. What is that?
Electromagnetic radiation detect. Oh. Zero. Wait. These two disagree with each other.
Let's try this by the.
All right.
Clicking.
Yeah.
Something's clicking. I heard it.
This'll. Yeah.
Yeah, there it goes.
Oh, wait, can you hear? All right.
Neat.
I still like the plasma globe. I don't care if it's giving me some kind of disease.
That does seem like that's the real reason somebody sent you this, so you'll finally realize you shouldn't sit so close to that plasma globe. That one looks serious.
Yeah, this one's different.
So important we had to put all of this tape on.
Right.
Let me get far away from it.
This is where the sarin is.
Yeah. I'm waiting for something to jump out of these boxes.
Huh. Maybe more equipment.
Oh, it's another ghost detector. Geister box. Looks homemade. It's broken. I can't tell where to put the batteries in either.
It's broken. Well, what? Maybe there just aren't any ghosts
here.
Oh,
wait.
See if it reacts like the others did.
No.
Nope.
Wait, let me hold down the. Well, who knows what it detects? I mean, besides geisters. All right.
Is that it?
We're down to one.
Oh. Oh, what's that? Oh. Different?
It's not in the box.
Whoa. Does he have a face or a nose? I'm trying to not be in your way, but this one. Is he a jewel?
Yeah!
Oh.
Yeah!
What is it?
Oh.
Some kind of doll? Happy Halloween! Oh my gosh.
It's a plush. Like it's a. Somebody sewed a tea kettle with a doll head on it.
Oh my gosh.
That means something. That's got to. That is fair. And why
there's your there's your hemp business of the day. Make that out of hemp. Hemp creepy dolls. Get your best hemp creepy dolls right here. Kansas grown, American made hemp. Saving the industry.
With creepy dolls.
With creepy dolls.
Creepy teapot dolls.
That's bizarre enough to work.
Look
though.
At that face.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's creepy like.
You know what we need to do?
Hmm?
We need to go ghost hunting.